Hey everyone, Blake here. There's an amazing new feature in Relay that you absolutely have to check out. It's called Auto Transfers. I want to show you how I set this up in my own Relay account to automatically sweep income from my income account into my OPEX account every single night. So to get there, you're just going to go to your home screen and then click on Move Money in the upper right and go down to Auto Transfer Rules. Now, in our Auto Transfer Rules, we've got the Maximum Balance Rule template, and we've got a Profit First Rule template. So if you're doing Profit First, you can just set up all those automatic transfers very easily using that. I just set up a very simple rule, and I'll show you what I did. Here's my Auto Transfer Rules. Sweep app income to OPEX and sweep income to OPEX. So I've got two checking accounts where I get income. I sweep each of them into my OPEX account every single night. Here's the settings. Edit auto transfer rule. And now I can give it a nickname. I can choose the frequency. Is it going to be every day, every week, every month, or twice monthly? I can choose to keep a certain amount in the account. I am setting this to zero. You can then transfer by percentage into a variety of checking accounts. And you can choose the percentage and the number of accounts. I've just got it all going into my OPEX account here. And that's it. It's that easy to set up. And now all of my income from that account every day gets swept into my operating account. I don't have to worry about logging in to move it around. This is really important from a security standpoint because you don't want to be giving out your account number and your routing number for your operating account to every single customer. If you're putting that on your invoices, somebody could start pulling ACHs from that account and you could be dealing with fraud. Set up a separate income account and then transfer that money on a nightly basis into your operating account. You'll be a lot more secure. And by the way, you could also use this rule to transfer the excess in your operating account into a separate checking account. You could do that every single night or every week, whatever you want. So it's a great way to make sure that your account balances are always safe and secure. Really awesome new feature. Great job, Relay, on this.